guys, I got here the Broadwash Junction Plains Disney. We also got some surprise eggs. We got 5 of them. Let's take a look at our first one, Super Mario Sweets and Surprise. So we got a blue egg. Look what we got. What is this supposed to be? What is this supposed to be? We got a bomb bouncy ball. And we also got some star candy. Got our flyer.
No, it's not flyer.
Yes, that is. And we got our Mr. Mario sticker.
Oh, yeah.
I love this bouncy ball. Open our candy and dump it inside. Next, we got SpongeBob. Sweet surprises.
Let's sing the song.
Square pants, SpongeBob, square pants.
Arden
lives in the ocean.
It's an ocean?
He lives in the ocean.
He
lives in the ocean under the sea.
You don't see the shark whale or the gray white shark.
We got some more candy. This time, this is SpongeBob. And we also got Patrick.
Oh my god, look at what he
just ate my ball. Bye, see you next time. Look who's hiding behind.
Captain America.
Yeah, Captain America hiding behind the house. Let's see if there are any kinds of other surprises in this one.
Is there any Cinderella?
There could be. You never know.
There's secret. That's why it's surprising.
We got some more chocolate. Not chocolate. I wish there were chocolate. We got blue candy. And what is this supposed to be? His shield?
Yeah. Maybe his logo.
Mm-hmm. Our next one will be Ninja Turtle hiding behind the mushroom house.
They're not a mushroom.
Let's see what kind of candy this will be.
No, all of the Ninja Turtles.
We got Ninja Turtles. Green candy. Let's put it in with the others. And our last one will be Peppa Pig, who's hiding behind your house. Let's open this up. Looks this one is already open. We got some white and brown chocolate. Hey look, who's coming? That big giant tongue?
A big
tongue. Made out of red clay. Uh-oh.
My tongue back. I'm a frog. Wait.
Delicious looking chocolate. Save that to the side.
Let's put my tongue.
Let's open this pink egg up. This is the flyer. Keychains. Looks like there's 12 of them.
I got the longest tongue in the world.
And we got Mrs. Zebra? Yes,
Zazie,
a beautiful looking keychain. Why don't you put that in your tongue like this? Just right. We got some.
I'll eat some
candy today in here.
See, I'm eating some
chocolate, right? We got this keychain, our bouncy ball. Time to look at our planes. It's North Atlantic Sprint gift pack. Take a look at the back. There are six of them. It's Zed, Arturo, Ned, Qualifying, Dusty, Bob Hopper, Ring Slinger, El Cupacabra, or something like that.
Can I open it?
Of course you can.
Please. One time, please. Oh, they're not
letting
me open that.
How do you want to open it? Fine, open it.
My big, strong
open
tail.
It. Great.
Oh, I shouldn't have used my tail to slice it.
It's okay. Take out our planes. Cool. This is what we got.
Look at my tongue. Look at my tongue.
Look at your tongue. Your nice looking tongue. So, our first one will be to take a look at Zed. Zed right here. Next one, we got Qualifying Dusty Crop Popper. This one's orange.
And there's no numbers.
No numbers. We got some wheels. Every one of them has one. Next,
oh, this one has a number, see?
Oh. Zed has numbers. It has the number, what?
I have a
zero,
number.
00 or something. Next one.
Is an 8.
We'll take a look at the blue one. And this one is Arturo. A blue one. It has some wheels too. Number 3. Next, we got Ned coming up right now. Ned is a green, orange, white, and black. Helicopter or some kind of North Sprint. It also has wheels. We got Rip Slinger coming up next. He's number 13, and I'm just thinking he's like the biggest so far. You got some Rip Stinger. On the bag. Got
oh,
some fire.
The biggest. No, are the biggest.
You sure?
Uh-oh.
Oh, your tongue fell again. Go fix it. Last but not least, we got LC. This one.
Can I
and
lick you
this
on
one
face?
Is like probably the fattest one, the biggest one. You got this great looking cape right here.
Can
in number
I lick
5.
It?
You're disgusting. Hey, you just died. And this one has wheels too.
One.
Flamingo is Rip Slinger. We got Qualifying Dusty Crop Header. We got Zed. And our last one is Arturo, coming up right now. Hey, didn't I just bite your turn off? I'm gonna kill you again. Died.
My tongue is an egg! My tongue!
You have a short tongue now.
I want to be a frog again.
A frog? A frog doesn't even have that long tongue. Hi-ya, I just ate you.
A turtle, right?
Look at our planes. Which one do you like the best? I like a turtle the best. It's his blue color and it's the biggest. It has a red ring too. Looks like a checkerboard on the back too.
This guy.
Which one? This guy?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because it got four. What is this thing?
I'm not sure. Our pillars or something like that.
Four pillars.
This one has three though.
This one has four.
No, it has two now.
No, not. It has four.
No, it has two.
It has fire and he's number 13. Some flame.
How do you know he's the fastest? I've never tried it. And this one's cool too. I mean, it has a cape, right?
And what's on the bottom?
There are wheels. Like,
wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round. So fast. All through the town.
Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you like this. And please don't forget to subscribe.